Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your pardon.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Hey, despite what you think about Bayley, there's no denying what she's accomplished, the first Grand Slam champion in the women's division.
Yeah, there's also no denying that Bayley has no problem stepping on anyone along the way.
It's because Bayley thanks herself for all of her accomplishments, and you can't argue with the results. Bayley knows how to win.
Corey, you think she can be great on commentary with you?
I have my doubts, but let's just have Bayley stick to the ring where she's at her best. I mean, this table already has its role model.
Thank you.
The future is iconic.
And accompanied by Peyton Royce, from Sydney, Australia, Billy Kay!
They may or may not be two of my most trusted sources.
Oh, I believe that. Two ladies who have known each other since high school in Sydney, Australia. Now causing havoc and dismay.
And goodness gracious, they do great impressions.
They're horrible.
This is iconic.
The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
And there's the takedown.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real...
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Oh, a neck breaker! Oh, kick connects.
Byron, a match like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Nice running crossbody. Off into the pin. Two. Wow, and Billy Kay finds a way to kick out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Slides.
Good Lord.
So effective. Japanese arm drag.
Looking bad for her here.
She hit the corner hard. Just a barrage of stomps. From behind. Suplex. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Sit out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
One.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Oh, she counters right back on Billie Kay. Bailey turns it around.
Dropped with a suplex. Bailey avoids the assault.
Running crossbody. Is it enough? The cover breaks the close count.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Taken down to the mat.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Was coming there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Tossed into the corner.
Ooh. Bailey climbs the turnbuckle. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Punched up top.
Almost lost her balance, but regained it.
Oh, she lands hard.
Here's Bailey landing hard on the outside. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Bailey did her homework there.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Reversal on Billie Kay.
That'll cost some teeth.
Kick gets caught. Fights the shoulder up and one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Showing any quit. It's impossible to challenge anyone's character when they kick out a bat maneuver.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and
up high. Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Just got a flush.
And Billie Kay cuts her off.
Bailey fending that off.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Bailey looking to end this. This might do it. Hooks.
Rose lands.
Billie Kay's in big trouble.
Two count. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
And now there must be a level of annoyance in Bailey. Annoyed that it did result in a three count. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on.
Block the arm drag, rolls through, pinning combination.
Cover. Two. Powers out. Cheap power now.
Somebody pinch me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. Big right hand.
And Bailey connected nicely there.